It's Blossom and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing a very exciting video. It is part of my color series for Create-A-Sim, but it's a little twist on it. So if you guys didn't see my last video where I made a green sim, I asked you guys to request duo colors. And what I mean by that, I explained it in the video, but I'll explain it again, is like colors that may go together or colors that are unconventional and like completely don't go together. Like, let's say blue and yellow. I feel like that's not the best combination, but like, let's go with like black and white. Those are colors that are known to like go together, and like blue and green, those are also colors that go together. So I asked you guys for a bunch of suggestions on what duo sim I should make, and you guys went crazy. I mean, I got so many suggestions and so many good ideas that I was overwhelmed, and I literally was so excited though, because I love when I get requests from you guys because it gets me motivated and inspired to do a bunch of things. So if you guys can't tell from what you're watching on the screen right now, the colors that I decided to go with, which were suggested by another fellow simmer, Sadie, if you're watching, this one's for you. I decided to go with your suggestion and do pink and orange. And now, pink and orange, I do feel like they go together, but orange can be like a hit or miss color for me. But I actually really like how this sim turned out. I think she's absolutely adorable, and I think the nice, like, softer colors go together pretty well, actually. And I think this sim pulled them off. I try to make it, you know, as much pink and as much orange as I could. I tried to use like an equal amount of both. I didn't want to overload her with like pink or something. I did give her pink hair. That's just because the orange in the game is like a ginger, and I felt like I didn't want to throw it off with like, I don't know, a more dull orange rather than like a bright orange than what I was kind of picturing in my mind for the orange to be. So that's why I went with a pink hair instead of the orange slash ginger hair. So yeah, that is what I did for this video. I am looking forward to doing so many more of these. You guys have no idea. I'm so excited to do more of these videos. So if you guys have any more color suggestions or color combos, please feel free to comment them down below. I am loving reading your suggestions and brainstorming some sims and just thinking about it. It gets me really excited. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and hope you guys like the way the sim turned out. As always, the sim is on the gallery if you guys want to play with her or check her out or whatever. So yeah, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!